In an environment where legislation and compliance requirements are forever changing, the accurate and reliable measurement of flare gas emissions has never been more important. Today, virtually every offshore production facility has flare gas meters installed to control mass balance, prevent leakage, and monitor CO2 emissions. The Fluenta flare gas meter system consists of a pair of transducers and a field computer with a maximum distance of 10 meters from the transducers. The meter is delivered with either a prefabricated spool piece or with latro flanges, which can be hot or cold tapped to an existing flare line. The meter is installed at the preferred 45 degrees diagonal angle to the pipe, with a full profile distance between the sensors for the best in accuracy and resolution. The sensors are retractable during operation, and the fact that there are no moving parts ensures that they are almost maintenance-free. In addition, every refinery, gas, and chemical plant has at least one flare stack used for the same purpose as offshore platform installations. Flare measurement is an essential tool in controlling this process. The extreme high velocity of the flare gas can also cause damage to all intrusive parts of the instrument. To this end, Fluenta has a policy of not having any part of the sensors within the full flow profile of the flare line. The ultrasonic sensors on a Fluenta flare gas meter are always installed flush to the inner pipe wall, which gives the full flow profile measurement with the largest time resolution. This increases the accuracy at low velocity and also protects the sensors from high velocity. The Fluenta ultrasonic flare gas meter is based on the time of flight technique. Both transducers transmit and receive pulses, and the transit time is then calculated. When gas is flowing in the pipe, the pulse traveling against the flow takes longer to reach the opposite transducer than the pulse traveling with the flow. This time difference is used to calculate the flow in the flare line. Due to the unique chirp signal processing capability in the Fluenta flare gas meter, it can measure higher flow rates than any other ultrasonic flare gas meter. This technique detects exactly when the signal is received for both sensors. The electronics sort out the signals which reach the set acceptance level and calculate the flow and the density based on this. And such is its accuracy that the Fluenta flare gas meter is used by all major Norwegian oil and gas companies to help calculate taxes payable on CO2 emissions. An operator console can be installed in any computer and gives the user full access to the transmitter over the serial link. This operator console can be linked up to the system over TCP/IP to make the system available from wherever you have internet access. This also allows you to perform first-line service over the internet. The Fluenta flare gas meter is in operation on all continents and used by almost all the largest operators. So if you are looking for robustness, reliability and accuracy in your flare gas measurement, look no further than Fluenta.